CR, contact, and Riemannian geometry. And Sasaki Einstein manifold SG have a rich curvature lambda g is equal to 2n minus 1g. In this case, S is a 2n minus 1 dimensional manifold. And it, if and only if we can see that g bar is rich flat, that is, the Keller cone. G bar is, in this case, SG is a Sasakian manifold as defined by cone manifold R plus product S with a metric DR square plus R square G denoted by G bar is Keller. So in this case G bar is a cone metric G bar of Keller manifold. So the Calabi-Yau metric is deeply related to Sasaki-Einstein metrics. For example, S2A minus 1 with standard Einstein metric is, in this case, the cone manifold is complex, n-dimensional complex manifold except 0 with flat matrix. In the string theory, Chen Li Pope have a result in the Journal of Class Continuum Gravitation. The title is General Curl Knot ADS Matrix in All Dimensions. They have a curl knot. They have result curl knot d theta metric is the most general solution of black hole satisfying the Einstein equations. And it, this is equivalent to, there is the conformal Killing-Yanot tensor. The definition of conformal Killing-Yanot tensor is there is the two form H such that satisfying these equations. So the general P form conformal Killing-Yanot tensor is a very important rule in the solution of black holes. And the curl knot d theta metric is an important rule in the black hole theory and the string theory. And if we take a BPS limit in this matrix, we get a Calabi-Yau metric in the even dimensional case, and we get Sasaki-Einstein metric in the odd dimensional case. So Calabi-Yau metric and Sasaki-Einstein metric is deeply related in this case. So the study of Sasaki-Einstein metric is related to Calabi-Yau metrics. Let me explain the definition of Sasakian manifold. SD is Sasakian manifold is defined by this. And there is two methods of definition of defined the Sasakian manifold. The first is as follows, and the second case is like this. Let pi cos eta g is an almost contact structure. In this case, pi is one on tensor, cos is a vector field, eta is one form, and g is a Riemannian metric. That is, pi square is I minus I plus eta cos, pi cos is equal to 0, eta cos equal 1, and these relations. And this almost contact structure is normal, is defined by J is integrable. In this case, J is defined by like this. Then J is, in this case, J is an almost complex structure on S product R. S product R is this cone manifold. So J is integrable is means that the Nijmegen tensor formed by J is all vanishes. So the integrability condition of in the Quella geometry is is equivalent to the normality in the almost contact manifold. And in this case, SG is Sasaki-an manifold is defined by the two form theta xy like this is d eta xy. And this definition can define the contact geometry. And phi cos eta is normal. Phi cos eta normal is satisfy these equations. And SG is Sasaki-an if and only if it satisfies the covariant derivative of phi. Is given by like this. So the Sasaki-an manifold have two methods. This method and this method. But recently I heard to Professor Futaki. This concept and this concept is very is equivalent, and he writing a book for this result. For this sense, the almost contact structure manifold and almost complex manifold explained by this. The first case. Pi cos eta g is let pi cos eta g an almost contact structure on S. In this case, if theta xy is equal to d eta xy, then S is called the contact manifold. And theta xy is equal to the covariant derivative of eta. In this case, we call S is a k-contact manifold. This k means that killings. In this case, the vector field cos is the killing vector. And the diagram of the Hermitian structure and almost contact structure is given by like this. The even dimensional case, we have this diagram. Let's start the almost Hermitian manifold, then if this almost Hermitian manifold is integrable, then the manifold is called an almost Hermitian, and that satisfies this equation, then the manifold is called a Keller manifold. And in the ordinary case, we have an analog result like Keller geometry. The almost contact metric manifold satisfies the condition of normality, then the manifold is a normal almost contact manifold. And in this case, normal almost contact manifold satisfies theta is equal to d eta, then the manifold is called the Sasaki-an manifold. And directly, the almost contact metric manifold satisfies this equation, the manifold is to be Sasaki-an manifold. So if we see two diagrams, then we can understand the relationship of Hermitian manifold and contact manifold. In this talk, I would like to the first case. Let me explain the five-bar Riemannian space. Uh, let M and B be a Riemannian manifold. And pi is edge projection M to B with maximal length. And the Riemannian metric G on M satisfies the lead derivative of G is equal to zero. This means that in general, in this case, we take a point P and B, then we can take a point phi inverse P in the fiber of P. There is two directions. One is vertical distribution, and one is horizontal directions. GH is a horizontal part of G, and Li V is a Li derivative along the vertical directions. So this equation explains the Li derivative of G, the horizontal component of G along the vertical direction of it consists by horizontal part and vertical part in general. But in this case, the horizontal part of this is equal to zero, or is equivalent to G is constant along each fiber. In this case, M B G phi is called a fiber Riemannian space. In 1968, B. O'Neill defined a similar structure named for Riemannian submersion, and what Japanese geometer Yoshimoto in 1958 called the fiber Riemannian manifold. And in the same time, Reinhardt defined the polarizations like as this. In the polarization theory, the bundle-like metric is similar to the condition of this. But in this case, G consists of G Riemannian metric on B, and G bar is a Riemannian metric on the fiber. And I'm sorry, this is G bar. In this case, the base metric B is constant along each fiber. So G is depend only on the component of base space. But the metric G bar on each fiber is depend on B and F. So the Riemannian metric G is depend only on base space. Then we can see that the vectors of the length of vectors in the base space or the horizontal vectors are preserved by pi star. So this definition implies the definition of O'Neill's definition. So in some sense, this is a more general concept to Riemannian submersion defined by B. O'Neill. In this case, we can see that from the condition of one, each fiber is a submanifold of N. We we denote by it F. Then this pivot Riemannian space can be consist by M and B projection pi and pi F. In this case, by this condition, F is a so-many polar M, so we can consider the second fundamental form of H. And another direction is the normal directions. So we can see that another second fundamental form, like as second fundamental form, and it denotes by L. The geometric concept of H and L is explained by this. At first, if we take two points P and Q and the curve from P to Q, then we can see that the horizontal lift of this curve to the total space. Then we can see that we can define the fiber map F from FP to FQ. If we identify P to Q, we can obtain the infinitesimal transformation from FP to FP. So we apply the infinitesimal transformation theory in Riemannian geometry to pivot Riemannian space, then we can see that we can this fiber map as a conformal infinitesimal transformation on Riemannian geometry. So in this case, if pi is isometry, we call this the pivot Riemannian space. Have a isometric fiber. So this fiber map is isometry, so we can see that the derivative of H is equal to zero. And if we calculate this equation, we can see that H defined in this is equal to zero. So in this case, F is a totally geodesic so-manifold M. And if pi, type of pi is a conformal transformation, we call pi by the Riemann space have a conformal fiber. In this case, the derivative of this is proportional to G bar. Then by the direct computation, we can see that the second fundamental tensor H is a some ratio of G bar. So in the theory of so many polar theory, the second fundamental tensor is proportional to the metric of G bar. Then we can see that the so many polar is a totally umbilical so many polar. So in this case, F is a totally umbilical so many polar of M. In this sense, we can give a geometric meaning to H. And the L is related to if we let C alpha be a local frame of vertical distribution V, and E alpha is a local frame of horizontal distribution H. then the bracket operation of C alpha C beta is equal to zero. So by the Propylaeus theorem, the vertical distribution is always integrable. But EA, the bracket operation EA and EB is given by 2 times of L CB alpha C alpha. So applying the Frobenius theorem, we can see that the horizontal distribution is integrable if and only if L is equal to 0. So if L is equal to 0, in this case, the horizontal distribution is integrable. So in this sense, we call L integrable tensor. For these quantities, there is a famous theorem by Yano and Ishihara. In the pi by the Riemannian space, if H and L vanish identically, then the total space M is locally Riemannian product of B product F. So H and L vanishes identically, and it is only the study. It is only the same of study of Riemannian product manifold. So the general case of Riemannian product manifold is an Watt product manifold and Riemannian submersion and pi by the Riemannian space and Poisson theory like this. In this case, we studied two pi by the Riemannians. Let me explain the pi by the concept of pi by the Riemannian space and one two construct of Sasaki Einstein metric in this space. Recently, there are many constructions for Sasaki Einstein metrics, such as S2 product S3, S5, in the strings, in the PG, by PGIST. But there is no constructions in the using the pi by the Riemannian space or Poisson series. So we want to construct a Sasaki Einstein metric in this space and characterize the free space of free space M, B, and F for that case. For the construction of Sasaki structures in the pi by the Riemann space, first we can consider the case. Let ZG be almost complex structure in the base space. In this case, be almost complex space, and we consider the pi by F as a almost contact metric manifold with a structure like this. Then we can construct an almost contact structure in the pi by total space. In this situation, in the pi by the Riemannian space, M, P, F, P almost complex space with almost complex structure J, and F be almost contact metric manifold with pi this. In this case, we define the pi tilde, eta tilde, cos tilde, g tilde on M like this. Then we can see that this phi tilde, eta tilde, cos tilde satisfy the condition of almost contact structures. For example, pi square is equal to minus I plus eta tilde, cos tilde, and so on. So, pi tilde, cos tilde, eta tilde, g tilde is an almost contact structure on M, and vice versa. So we can get these theorems. In the structure of pi bar Riemann space, if base space is an almost complex space and the pi bar, each pi bar is an almost contact space, then we can construct an almost contact structure in the total space M. And conversely, if the total space M is an almost contact space, then each pi bar is an almost contact space and base space admits an almost complex space. So, as we've seen for this diagram, we can construct an almost contact structure in the pi bar Riemann space, and in the pi bar Riemann space, there is a geometric structure in P and F. So, if we change the condition of almost contact structures to M, P, and F respectively, then we can get various geometric structures M, B, and F. Like as if M is a contact structure, then we can get B is an almost Hermitian and F is a contact manifold. And in the structure of pi bar Riemann space, if B is an almost Keralian and each pi bar is contact, then we can get contact structure in the total space of M and vice versa. And if M is a K contact manifold, then B admits an almost Keralian structure and each pi bar admits a K contact structure and vice versa. So the purpose of the construction is Sasaki-Einstein metric. Let me introduce the Sasaki-Einstein case. As we explained, the almost contact structure satisfies these equations, then the manifold is a Sasaki-Einstein manifold. So we use these conditions and the fundamental relationship of the pi bar Riemann space, we can get these theorems. That is, if the total space M is a pi bar Riemann space with Sasaki-Einstein structure, then base space admits a Keller manifold, Keller structure, and each pi bar admits a Sasaki-Einstein manifold. And conversely, if the base space is a Keller manifold and each pi by f is a Sasaki-Einstein manifold and satisfies some differential equation, then we can construct a Sasaki structure in M. In this case, each pi bar is Sasaki-Einstein and minimal submanifold of M. And the integrable tensor L is equal to J tensor product C. So in this condition, we can see that L is not equal to zero. So this structure is not decomposable. I'm sorry. For the explanation of this situation, the calculation of for that theorem is like this. For example, the almost contact structure pi tilde on M is given by Ji is equal to JBAEJBIA plus I alpha. So in this case, we can take a covariant differentiation in the left and right hands, then labra pi tilde. And labra tilde of this. Then, if we have information of the differentiation of pi tilde, then we can calculate of the differentiation of j and pi bar, because the covariant derivative of E and the covariant derivative of C is well known, and the the covariant differentiation of pi tilde is given. So the information of pi j, labra pi of labra pi, pi bar of is are obtained. So we can get differentiation of j and pi bar and eta bar and chi bar. So we can introduce the almost contact structure in the each fiber and the base space. And conversely, if we know the information of differentiation of J and pi bar, then we can get a differentiation of the pi tilde. So we can construct a contact structure in the total space. So we increase the information of covariant derivative with respect to these structures, then we can see we can construct the Sasaki structures in the pi bar Riemannian space. So in this method we obtain this theorem. And next theorem is if the pi bar Riemannian space M is a conformal pi bar, and in this case in the previous theorem if the pi bar Riemannian space is a Sasakian, then each pi bar is a minimal. So the hypothesis of conformal pi have a conformal fiber is equivalent to isometric fiber. So in this case, H is equal to zero. So M to be a fiber Riemannian space with isometric fiber. In this case, the necessary and sufficient condition of M to be Sasaki Einstein is equal to satisfies the three conditions. The first is the base space is Keller-Einstein. The second is the Ricci curvature of pi bar is given by this. And the scalar curvature of M, base space R is given by this. So if in the pi bar Riemannian space, B, the base space B and each pi bar F satisfies these conditions, we can construct on M the Sasaki-Einstein matrix theoretically. In this case, we can calculate the rich curvature and the scalar curvature on, in each space. In this case, the rich curvature of base space S is given by lambda plus 2 GCB, where lambda is equal to total space is Einstein. So S tilde JI is equal to lambda G tilde JI. So lambda is given by M, in this case, the dimension of N P, M is equal to M plus P, M R tilde. R tilde is a scalar curvature in M tilde. And this is this type is Einstein type. So SCB is alpha CB. Then from this relation, we can get alpha is n k over n g k over n. So n k g c b is equal to lambda plus 2 g c b. So n k over n is equal to lambda plus 2. Then we can get a relation. N lambda plus 2. I'm sorry, it's R. N plus R. And this equation, the N and lambda, lambda is M boon. Lambda is equal to R tilde over M and plus R bar plus 2. Then we can get R is equal to N, R bar is equal to minus N, R tilde is equal to minus M, and lambda is equal to minus 1. And the rich curvature condition is given by SCB is equal to GCB. The rich curvature of pi bar S bar is given by G bar gamma beta minus eta gamma eta beta. So we can see that the dimension P of pi bar is not related to the rich curvature of the pi bar. S bar is only depend on the pi bar of Riemann metric of G bar on each pi bar and the dimension of N and context structural eta bar. So constructor of the dimension in pi, then we can see that M pi have two cases. One is M4, B4 and F1, and M5, B2, F3. So For in this theorem, M is a pi bar Riemannian space with Sasaki-Einstein metric and have a conformal pi bar, then B and F satisfy these equations. So we consider the case of following pi bar Riemannian space with totally geodesic pi bar. Two cases. Related to this, there is a famous theorem of to this situation, there is a famous theorem. The one is proved by Escobares, like this. In 1986 or 1987, in the Journal of Differential Geometry, Escobares published these papers. The result of Escobares is like as follows. For the Riemannian submersion with total space with standard pi bar, there is a five case. There is only five cases with in the total geodesic pi bar. The one is S2n plus 1 to CPn and S4n plus 3 to QPn with S3 pi bar, and there are three cases. In this case, and we compare this situation and this situation, if the pi bar Riemannian space, in the pi bar Riemannian space, the total space is a standard sphere, then we can use only these structures, S2n plus 1 to CPn. So in this case, S5 to CP2, complex dimension 2, S1. This is a totally geodesic pi bar. But there is no examples for this situation with total space with standard pi bar. But we can construct another examples of the Sasaki-Einstein matrix in the pi bar Riemannian space. But the example is not essential. Before the explanation of our examples, let me explain this theorem. In the pi bar Riemannian space, let the total space M be a Sasakian space form. This Sasakian space form means that this is a Sasakian manifold with a constant pi sectional curvature. Then, in this case, the base space to be a complex space form, and each pi bar F is a Sasakian space form, and F is an isometric total geodesic so manifold of M. So, for the typical example of this theorem is the Hopf vibration of this case, S2m plus Cpn. Finally, let me explain the examples. In the structure of pi by the Riemannian space, let the base space, let take a base space as P is the Euclidean space E2 with coordinate x1, x2. And almost complex structure J is given by 0, 1, 0, minus 1, 0. And we take almost contact structure on each pi bar like this. Three-dimensional Euclidean space with coordinate y1, y2, y3. And we define the almost contact structure pi bar, xi bar, eta bar, or metric g bar like this. Then we can see that this is almost contact structure. This space is a Sasakian space form with pi section, constant pi sectional curvature minus 3. It is denoted by E3 minus 3. Then we take E3 minus 3. And in the total space, M, we can we consider E5 with coordinate x1, x2, and y1, y2, y3, and these structures. Then pi tilde, q tilde, eta tilde, g tilde satisfy the almost contact structures. And finally, this space is a Sasakian space form with constant sectional curvature minus 3. It is only E5 minus 3. So we can we construct E5 minus 3. This example is pi-bar Sasakian space form, pi-bar Riemannian space with Sasakian space form with constant pi sectional curvature minus 3 with the base of E2, and each pi-bar is on Sasakian space form E3 minus 3. And E3 minus 3 is totally geodesic submanifold of E5 minus 3. But this is this is an good example of pi by the Riemannian space of Sasakian space form, but it is not essential example of Sasakian Einstein metric. That is, we want to search pi by Sasakian pi by Riemannian space with Sasakian Einstein, not Sasakian space form. For this time, we cannot construct the essential examples of pi by Sasaki Einstein metrics. From this time, we want to start the construction of examples, the essential examples of pi by Sasaki Einstein metric on the pi by Riemannian space. And as I mentioned, the physicist construct many Sasaki Einstein metrics for the study of string theory and black hole theories, but there are no examples using pi by Riemannian space or Riemannian submersion operations. So the construction of this type is very interesting for differential geometry and string theory and black hole theory. I want to stop here. Thanks for your attention.